got things underway. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Luka Modric. He's someone, Peter, who reads the game that little bit quicker than everyone else. He's got fantastic technique too, and that allows him to weigh his through balls to near perfection, as well as keep hold of it when he's under pressure. He's a real leader out there, someone who can take control of the game and maintain it.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. The fans feel much the same way. Better of his opposite number. He's left his man. Attempts to play it through. Valverde to get on the end of this.
Goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. Nil nil. That's a foul. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. Oh, that's fabulous! He's got himself a peach of a goal, and the second half is off to a flyer, and he's produced a beauty. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager to the break can often strengthen the gem. It's paid off here.
Hoists it forward. Vinicius Junior
pops it into the area. And he's there to cut it out.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
boot.
Chelsea are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Still just that single goal, and we are nearly done. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
It's Conte.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough.
Yeah, it was never a